As time poor, or perhaps even lazy gardeners, we want to see results immediately, and for this reason, seedlings are often used to get the garden started. When planting, realise that seedlings are going to go through some fairly significant shock, so help them prepare for this by giving them a water 15 minutes before transplant. Don't fall into the common trap of planting the entire punnet as one. You need to make sure to separate each of the individual seedlings and space them out correctly.